Reading flat notes.
The notes on the black key can be marked with a flat sign. For example, the three black keys to the left of the center C can be B flat, A flat, G flat. Now let's map the notes to the keyboard. Let's map the keyboard to the notes.